Endoscopic ultrasound is a capability of the endoscopy to look beyond the surface of the lumen, like the stomach, esophagus. It looks at the wall of the GI tract. It also looks beyond it. A lot of our primary care colleagues who find, incidentally, those lesions on the pancreas or, for the same matter, in the liver, which we can closely watch, follow up, and also take biopsies when needed. It has been used particularly for the pancreatic lesions, cancers, pancreatitis, and now increasingly being used for the biliary therapies as well. It has been traditionally used for the staging of cancer of the esophagus, pancreas, and rectum as well. Here locally, we can diagnose them and treat them at the same time.